these two are experimental satellite launch vehicles. But PSLV, GSLV are developmental satellite launch vehicles, means they are the launch vehicles through which we are directly sending our satellites into the orbit. They are not for experiment. A small nuclear power plant will be placed within the submarine. This nuclear power plant uses the nuclear fuel and it produces the nuclear power. This nuclear power is comparatively continuous, uninterrupted for many months and years. What is the meaning of an orbit? An orbit is a path. It is a path in which objects move. Generally, the curved path is known as orbit.
Audio Jungle.
In environment, let's say we want to make the land more fertile, then can we use GE? Can we make a particular plant wherein it gives more nutrition to the land or it reduces the desertification? So we can say GM crops again helps in environmental stabilization. Let us understand IRNSS system or NAVIC system. NAVIC is the name given to the IRNSS series satellites. Navigation with constellation. Let's understand this. IRNSS is an independent regional navigation satellite system developed by India.